Going for a cold water dip? Then remember these top tips. Float to live if you ever get into difficulty. Acclimatise by splashing some water on your face or your body. Never go jumping straight in. Wear something bright so you can be seen. And never go alone. Take a friend to a familiar spot.
Hi, I'm James, and I was diagnosed with motor neuron disease 2 years ago. It's day two, posting every day this month for MND Awareness Day on the 21st of June. Now, my symptoms when diagnosed were pretty much the same when they started about 4 years ago.
If you're over 18, you might be able to get certain benefits, but there's certain criteria that you'll have to meet. You can use a benefits calculator to see what you might be entitled to. And on our website, we've set out the different benefits depending on your personal situation.
Did you know over 200 employers have been outed today for not paying minimum wage? All employers should be paying the correct national minimum wage, but even well-known employers can get it wrong and make mistakes. If you think you're being underpaid, report it to HMRC. And if you're not sure if you are or not, go to checkyourpay.campaign.gov.uk to find out.
Hiya, it's Bob Mortimer here. I just wanted to say what fantastic work Tackling Minds are doing, combining fishing and mental health. So why not give them a follow on all the platforms, your Twitters, your Facebooks, because they're doing marvellous work. And that's a recommendation. And away!
However, if I can just take this opportunity to remind you, summer is coming. For those of us here in the Northern Hemisphere, please wear sunscreen. It is just not worth it. No matter how much you want to tan, trust me, trust me, trust me. This is all stuff that happened 25 years ago. It's coming out now. Put some sunscreen on. You'll still have an incredible time out there. All right? Please be safe.
It's really important to remember how to look after your skin. So simple things you can do. Remember to use sun cream. Looking out for the UVA and UVB.
Have you seen the latest Banksy? It's here if you haven't seen it already. It's titled Valentine's Day Mascara and it appears on a street in Margate. Mascara is often used as a code on TikTok. So we'd really like to thank Banksy for his incredible use of art and power to portray a really important message.
Black and brown women are believed less. Sometimes it's, you know, sometimes the police are not going to tell me exactly. I am an independent sexual violence advocate, or an ISVA, and so our role is to assist women and girls practically and emotionally along the criminal justice process.
Come with me to the worst wax museum in Poland.
Did you know your brain needs to see water? See, they did a study that showed if you just walk near where water is visible for 20 minutes, it can immediately improve your mood. Plus, being around water will improve your physical state, like lowering your blood pressure and your heart rate.